Hi, this is Tim from thelatest3dsgames.com and I'm here with this week's Nintendo 3DS eShop update. So we'll just pop into the news. Just to also say there's some updated versions of some of the games that you would have got if you're an ambassador. And you can get them uploaded onto your free downloads. And it just gives you a slightly upgraded version of Metroid, etc. So what's new on the 15th of March? So there's a demo of Rhythm Thief and the Emperor's Treasure, which is a Sega game. And there's some more DSiWare, etc. And we will just have a quick look. There's also a notice of some Nintendo eShop maintenance. It may depend where you are located in the world. Let's just have a quick look in there. So 20th of March is when we're going to get it in Europe. As I said, it may just vary wherever you are. So I'm going to use the control pad and let's have a quick look. So we've got Zen Pinball, which you've seen previously, which is that one. And what else have we got? So we've got Metroid, which is available now, and that's where you can get a free update if you're an ambassador. Just pop into there. It's just now available to buy on the eShop if you're not an ambassador. And all the ambassador status means was really when they dropped the price of the 3DS very quickly. All the people who paid full price just got some free games. And if you didn't get it, the free games, it probably meant you got your 3DS at the lower price. So you won either way anyway. And so there's the Rhythm Thief and the Emperor's Treasure. And there is a demo of that available now, as you can see. And that is in the demos, which we'll come to in a minute. So that's the Kid Icarus from last week, the extended trailer. And going into originally made for Nintendo 3DS, there's quite a few in there now, which is quite nice. We've got Golf, Mighty Switch Force, Zen Pinball, Let's Golf 3D, Pyramids, Dylan's Rolling Western, and Pool Blocks, Freaky Forms. 3D classics include Kid Icarus, Kirby's Adventure, Twin B, Urban Champion, Xevious, and Excitebike. There's also the Pokemon in there as well. So just popping into the downloads quickly. There is, of course, a demo of Rhythm Thief and the Emperor's Treasure. If you want to check that one out, you can obviously download it now. And just see if you fancy buying that game. Obviously, when it comes out, which is pretty shortly, I think it's out in the next week or so. And these are the other demos, some of the other demos available, which you've probably seen before. And going into DSiWare quickly, we have got pretty similar stuff that we've had before. Just trying to find the new stuff. I can't really see anything new as such in that. And Mario games we've seen before. Blocks is all block games. Spooky. Just pop into these. And Spooky's got Go Series Undead Storm. Little Red Riding Hood Zombie. Plants vs. Zombies. There's a few things in there. New categories as ever. And this week's video highlights we'll just pop into. And that's really just the new download software, Rhythm Thief, of course. So that's pretty much it. And I'm just going to pop back into what was new this week, because I thought it said it had some DSiWare. And it's really the Metroid. So there's First Class Poker and Blackjack, Battle of the Elements. And then there's the download. So that's it for this week's eShop update. And I'll be back again next week with another one. So this has been Tim at the latest 3DS Games. Thanks.